like that. And stop. Oh God, why?
Sticky.
Can you feel it now?
Instead of like here, like thinking, that angle will work. I got any boogers up there today? Wait, what do you say? What do you think, guys? How am I looking? Am I good? Am I good?
Am I good?
Am I good?
Hello?
By the way, this is a spot.
What?
So if you live down here, and I catch you around these parts, well. I'm gonna make you dinner.
Oh, God!
Okay, so we're at, so you're 500 inches per session at about 52 inches a week. You're 26,000 inches a week with one person. Assume she's had sex with, what do you think is average, 10 people? Is she slutty?
Probably like a 15.
Yeah, 15. Okay, 15. So we're gonna multiply that by 15. So that's 39,000 inches of dick. Okay. Now, mind you, that's 1 year. It's only 1 year. So you assume, if let's say the chick's, what's, I don't know, what are we going here? 22
years old.
So you know, obviously 4 years of legal. We're not trying to get sued here.
Yeah, we're good.
So you're going 4 years. That's 1.56 or 1.5
million
inches of dick over her lifetime. So now, how many inches in a mile? Okay, equals, divide that by 12. That's about roughly 24.62 miles of dick.
Jesus.
So she's, if you laid out, just to give you a perspective, it's about that distance from here to North Miami. So if you laid out all the dicks together, it would make a trail from us to about North Miami.
So that is what you call a train wreck.
Bro, you grody motherfucker. It's not even. Not even. Bitch was, oh, bitch looks bloody.
Fucking nasty bastards. Hey! Oh shit! Did you break me off?
John Light. You're strong as shit, dude.
No, it is more. I got you, little guy.
All right, I gotta get back in water. There is another little one down in there.
Patience, man.
Ow.
He just did not want anything to do with it. I just sat there and kept putting it right in front of his face. And eventually, he's like, you know what?
this time.
Yeah, they're strong fish.
Alright, a little lock.
Quick draw.
A little lock.
There you go.
And the sandal.
And you lost the flop. And you got the flop.
I got the flop.
Oh, look at the eyes on that one.
Yeah. Hamilton, man. You get your flares. Oh, I'll take a pinky off. Get your flares on
it. Oh, no way.
Yeah, not a bad idea. That's a good way to get a hook in the hat.
I can't. They're so strong. Yeah.
Trust me, she's got enough fight left in her.
Just, damn, come on, man. Damn. Oh, son of a bitch. Damn, ow. This is the perfect size, John.
Fish drop counter.
Dude, you're making me so... I know!
Yep. That was my fault. Yep.
He's got him! He's got him! Real! Real!
No, but I popped it out already.
Ah, bitch.
You're the one.
You're silent, and you don't. You fucking. I'm trying to hand them to you, you fucking retard. You're like, hey, Bill. I'm so happy. You know the funny thing? Yeah. Ready, John? There you go. Yeah, go make your bed, bitch.
Fucking. Good job, bud.
Dude, like structures or something. Pick that. Tile.
Hard bottom, so they do kind of act like bass slam.
Yeah. They're, dude, it's funny because you'll see them actually swimming with largemouth. Like, they'll actually coexist. But see, now she's a little deeper. That's why they release this.
So yep, there's the mate. Yep.
And you partner back there.
Fish on! Fun.
She goes.
Fuck up the line so
much. Oh, here we go.
Let him take it. Remember, bro, circle.
Is that a largey? That's a largey. Oh, yeah. That's a largey. No guy. Right back in the.
Yeah, baby. Nice little. You want to take a picture?
Did he break you off in there? Oh, he's on the other side of the pads.
think he's still on there, Gabe.
Yeah,
I don't know what he's gonna do to get this motherfucker out. Is that the largie? Oh, that's a largie. It's not a bass size largie. It's
good. That's a bass? Good.
Yeah, largemouth. It's a good pound and a half maybe. And a half maybe. There he is right there. There he is right there. Two of them. Damn, then the one next to him is big too.
I wanted the fucking peacock there. Do you see the size of him?
Mm-hmm.
I wasn't kidding when I said he was fucking big. That's one that was sitting there fucking around, dicking around with him. Dodging turtles and bullshit.
Yeah, man.
First little nasty bullshit.
Gabe, to your left. To your left. To your left. Left. He went down. Oh, yeah, little guy coming for it. That was a little peacock. He went the big one. He was out and he went deep. Oh, here he comes, here he comes. Oh, holy
somebody
shit.
Get ripped up and get the little one away from me.
In front of you. Let him free line swim out. I'm swimming. Those two monsters are down there. There you
real,
go.
Real.
Real. Oh, he's got the small one. Gabe, get in there for the big one. Julian, get him in. Get him in. Just get him up on the ground. You're good, Julian. There you go. Gabe, get on him, Gabe. Get on him.
Woo!
Gabe, get that fucking monster.
Bitch.
Get that monster, Gabe. Julian, get him unhooked. I'll be over there in a second. Gabe's got this one right here. Gabe's gonna get this fucking monster right here. Right here. Here he is. There it is. No. He let it. Oh my god. He just swiped at it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yep.
Fuck. Ah, that fish got it.
Fish got it.
Gabe, just holler fish on when you get hooked up.
You.
Oh yeah. Lip him. Put your thumb in his mouth. Ah. Yep, he's gonna stick you. Get your thumb in there first and get a good grip.
Alright,
yeah. Fuck off. That's a good one, Joe. Yeah, pull tight. Yep, that sucks, I know. Yeah, they're strong fish, dude. Get your thumb in there and pinch down hard, yep. There you go.
Now, nice and dirty. That's what you get.
That's what you
get. Whee! Let's transport.
Good job, bud. Good catch. Oh, Gabe's got him. Gabe's got him. Gabe's got him. Gabe's got him. Woo, man, yeah. Woo. That's the mono. If you get into that pipe, Gabe, you might be able to lift him. Gabe, you got it? You want to hand me the rod or what? You want to hand me the rod? You want me to get down there and get hold of him?
Brain flows, keep that tension.
Get him up here, just in case he bumps out your hands, you're fucked. I got the rod.
Yeah.
Fucking brain
shut down and where to grab
because
the,
I'm gonna
grab this.
We still got more bait. Keep fishing, yeah?
Yeah.
Keep fishing. Never stop.
I just want to take a break from that.
As John B would say.
As always, keep fishing. Never stop.
Yeah. Oh, there's a nice bass. Fish on, fish on, fish on.
Real.
Little guy. Peace out, Cub Scout. That's moving pretty good. Ooh. Here we go. Game on.
Big ass boy.
Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, baby.
That's how we do it.